Tuesday. It's currently 9:30 in the morning, and I just finished doing 5 properties. One second. So I did this one, and I pushed motor back. I did this one, and I pushed motor back. I did the one over there, and I pushed motor back. And no push mowing, and no push mowing. String trimming, edging, and blowing. And I started at, let me see, 7:38. I wanna say around 8:15, 8:30. About 8:15, 8:30. So, yep. Got these all done by myself. So, yeah, one of the customers came out, so I had to say hello and all that good stuff. So, so in saying that, having an assistant with these 5 properties early in the morning will minimize your work by 30 minutes. And depending on how skillful they are. And it'll also help you a lot when it comes to how freaking tired you are. I'm not exhausted, but yes, I'm tired. And a little bit more than I will be usually. So that's what an assistant will do for you. You know, a lot of people will say, hey man, an assistant will cut your work in half. Nah, they don't cut your work in half. It doesn't matter how skillful your assistant is. Your assistant will cut your work by, I will say, 15 to 20%, but your I guess how tired you are by, you know, by half. Okay. And then again, it depends on how skillful this individual is. Like with me and Q, he cut my work down by 20%. And when it comes to the 5 properties, 20%, but when it comes to a house itself, we're looking at 50%, you know what I mean? Something that'll take me, let's say, 30 minutes to do by myself, it'll take me, with myself and Q, 10, sometimes 15 minutes, depending on what it is. So yeah. So on to the next, and today, like I said, again, I'm doing these solo, just to see, you know, how it goes. It is currently 79 degrees. So that's to tell you, we're supposed to get into the 100 and something by 2. So I try to get out here about 7:30, 7:45-ish, and just do what I have to do. I'm yet to have anyone complain that we've been out here too early. And I guess a lot of people, and again, I got a lot of stuff. I guess a lot of people understand that it's hot. You know what I mean? But yeah, I'm not gonna come out here at 6 o'clock in the morning. That's not gonna happen. You know what I mean? So yeah, other than that, guys, let me move on and on to the next. I may not do a lot of, well, I'm not gonna say, we'll see. Okay, see you on the next one.